Now check this out. You can see Paul wiggle his left elbow from side to side while he's playing. And this is a great barometer for how well you're controlling excessive tension in your playing. Because if you can play and wiggle your elbow from side to side like this, it's a great sign that you're probably quite relaxed. Now obviously he doesn't do this all the time or in every lick, and you shouldn't do that all the time either. It's just a little way to test when you are being too tense.